previously on Scary Saturdays.
Okay, let's see what this is all about. Over here in the old cattle stall. Alright, let's see what this game is. I have to literally put a battery in here and I don't have enough space. Oh, this is so stupid. Yeah, I get it. It's missing a battery. Okay. I could wait a minute. Can I not get back? Oh, that's a bit of a problem. That is definitely a bit of a problem. Okay, what am I gonna get rid of then? Hopefully that's enough room for a battery. Cool. Is this thing? I'm not prepared. Not prepared at all. Hey. You just. Oh my gosh. Run! Projectile vomit has got some wicked range. Come on. Stay down. I really should be using all that. Oh my gosh! Don't.
Set me down! Set me down! Man, he was never my favorite anyways.
Did that do something? Oh. Okay. Anybody got a band-aid? What the heck is that? I guess I could use that, but I don't really want to. There's gotta be another round here somewhere. And are next. You're next. 1408. Oh, that's the code for the door. Got it. Ah, okay. Oh, I almost missed that. It's here. All right, 1408. Get rid of everything that I have. Yay. I don't like where this is going. Bad idea.
Say we play a little game. All you gotta do is light the candle and put it on the cake.
Kiss my
Ethan. Language. There are children in the building. Somewhere. I think. I'm not sure anymore.
Okay, it's a good thing I. Good thing I watched the video before we did this.
Previously on Scary Saturdays.
Let's see what we got on this tape here. Yo, my friend. The heck is this? Is that an actual person? I'm just gonna put this here, gonna back up slowly. So now that the water is out, I can bring the candle into the room. Super dark all of a sudden. So in the video, the other guy burned to death. And there wasn't a way to stop. Wait, what is this? That's interesting. What is that? Okay, that's really weird. So I gotta find a way to not burn to death. Let's figure it out. Okay. Don't freak out. Can't get through here. I cannot get through here. Don't tell me I died. Oh, seriously? Oh, what the... What am I supposed to do there? Oh, do I seriously have to start this all over again? Oh my gosh. Alright. Understand what's going on. Oh, I get it. Because I didn't open up the wine keg. There wasn't anything to set the place on fire.
You're supposed to die!
We can toss it.
Unless you have any more surprises up your sleeve, I suggest you...
Now that would be telling, Ethan. And I don't do spoilers.
Dick.
Got myself ahead. Got myself a map.